to light the dark and heal our hearts. The Savior of the world, He is the Savior of the world. For unto us is born the one whose love will set us free, and we will sing unto the King. His love has set us free. It's His love that sets us free. Canada, we miss you so much. Man, I'm so thankful that even though we're here in Nashville and you are where you are in Canada, that the Holy Spirit is what is connecting us together. No matter what you're feeling, no matter what you're going through, He is with you in it. Emmanuel, God with us. That is the promise that we've been holding on to, even on our worst, craziest days, because we all have those days. We've just been praying and reminding ourselves that we don't walk alone.
God, thank you for our friends in Canada, back home.
Yes, God.
And we thank you that you are Emmanuel, that you are with us. And in this crazy time, and that we're all kind of going through this together, we just pray for your strength, for your peace.
Yes, God.
And your grace. And just help everyone to have a great Christmas. Amen.
Oh, come let us adore Him. Oh, come let us adore Him. Oh, come let us adore Him, Christ the Lord. We love you. We miss you, Canada. Merry Christmas.